And we begin with breaking news here at 10 o'clock. Police say a pedestrian is dead after she was hit by a truck near Tropicana and Boulder Highway. They say it happened while she was jaywalking around 7 o'clock tonight, and she did die at the scene. Police don't believe the truck driver was intoxicated. Tropicana is closed in both directions just east of Boulder Highway.